science experiment that you could do at home. First, you need to fill up a bag of water. Just close it a little bit from the top. Then have a tiny hole so you can put even more water in it. Turn it a little bit. And after that, you can fill it all the way to the top. Turn it off. Close it. You could leave a bowl under it too, so then you could catch the water that leaks. Then get a pencil, sharpen it a little bit, and you could put as many sharpened pencils as you have and just poke it through like this. As many pencils as you want until the bag just explodes. Then I'm poking my through. Then you have all the pencils poking through.
Wow.
Pretty and cool.
You take one out. See, water. Fill up your bowl.